Next exercise is going to be skaters with hamstring curls, all right? So when you do these skaters exercises, for me, it's a little complicated. To start off, that's the hardest part for the skater exercises. It's, when you start off, you want to start off just like that, all right? Because what you're going to do, you're going to explode off this left foot, all right? You come to the right and land just like that. Try to stick your landing. All right, so to start off, what you want to do, you don't have to make the mark so far away, but you want to work on being able to stick that landing first. All right? Try to keep that balance, all right? Works on the stability of the ankles as well, all right? Also, as you explode off each leg, all right? Once you get better, you can do it faster. All right? Once you get the required amount of reps in for that, you're gonna go straight into hamstring curls. Alright? There's different variations for hamstring curls. Show you this variation because this is my favorite. Alright? I put my feet underneath the rack or something that can support my feet down. Because it's a little bit too hard to use build without hands. So what you can do is you can go get a med ball or a yoga ball. All right, so I'll show you. Can do is put this on the ground, lay down on the ground, all right? You can get a bigger ball if you need to, all right? Which most likely you will. Hips are going to be up, all right? Hands are down, spread apart so you can balance yourself. Hips up, curl your legs in. You're going to go right back out. All right? If you don't have a ball, or a GHD, you can do a hamstring curl, but GHD right here too. All right, but if you don't have a ball, they can do is walk your feet out and walk your feet back in. All right? You can also use sliders, a slider variation with the power. All right? So those are skaters with hamstring curls.